mi idziemy.
Hello, Pelofort here with another Empire Total War Let's Play. We just got done smashing some Indian things. Church, school here, and a church, school there. Alright, I doubt we'll be able to take it, but we can try. No, we won't. Just go back and destroy their farm. That's what we'll do. I am a cruel, cruel person, aren't I? Not an option. Yet. How many do I need? Just one more. Maybe this will work out alright. Not right. You, and you stay and guard the fort. Okay, whatever. Saranto. I swear it fluctuates so much. Let's see. Another wave after this or so. And then we'll depart, sail, and take Cuba. Soon I'll get Huron territory. Oh, shit. How's this coming? Catholicism on the rise. What? I'm gonna give this to Russia. Because they've been, last turn they asked for Georgia, Mesopotamia, and Baluchistan. And they would give me Don Viosko and a whole bunch of territory. They want land badly. You can tell. Skirt. Now to India, and then we'll go back to Europe. go for a Barrar? Barrar is mine. Now just destroy the plethora of great ashrams. Yes. No, not quite. Don't attack yet. Be patient. No need to rush. Waste makes waste. What have we learned? Poise. Much better. And these Bararians will go on to Hyperabad, while this girth goes and tries to reclaim Bijapur, which probably won't work. And you go to Calcutta, which may be completely undefended. Yeah, I was right. And then sweep into Katak. Then the Hyderabad forces will get Arcot. And when, as soon as they get Bijapur, we can go into Goa. Marathas will be no more. That's what I like to see. And I think what I was saying is I'll end it as soon as I have peace in Poland. For two turns or something. I don't know. So, now we... maybe I'll get Ukraine, too. So now we have an opportunity to upgrade in Italy. Yay! Hiccups. Hiccups everywhere. Come on, come on. Spain, España. That one was behind. Then next time we'll get Portugal and Denmark and Sweden and Norway. Probably all. So that's what we spend our money on around these parts. Let's see. Economics, still pretty bad. Less than the UK somehow. I don't know how. Probably not enough trade or something. I'll get Denmark on my side. No, wait. Become protector. And they have every little bit of technology. Well, they just suck. Big fat balls. See, I love the Russians, the British, the Danes, the Colombians, the Mexicans, and the British again. And I hate Indians and Indians. Or Indians, I don't know. Isn't that funny? Run to the hills. This is Pellofort signing off. See you later, guys. Series ending soon.